Hi everyone, today we'll explore together a new feature Call Group Notifications Manager. A call group consists of a number of users who receive calls from customers. For example, a company can have a group of agents who receive sales calls or technical support calls. The problem is that normally there is just one agent who receives notifications about missed calls. As a result, we might find ourselves in a situation where we do not get back to our customer in a timely manner because we rely on one single agent for that. In WMS5, we introduced this new feature, Call Group Notifications Manager, which allows all the users, all the call group members, to get subscribed and to receive notifications about missed calls for this group. The feature is currently supported on Welcome Console, on Workforce, on WP480G90G, and on Collaboration. But please check our documentation for any additional updates. The phone you see on the left-hand side, user Mario, is a member of the sales call group. Users of both phones, Mario and Yelena, are subscribed to receive missed calls for this group. That's the second bill from the top on the left-hand side for both phones, VM call. I'm now dialing the sales phone number from another phone. Mario receives the call since he is a member of the sales call group. The call was not answered and the BLF key turns steady blue on both subscribed phones. Now I can process the missed call from any of the subscribed phones or from collaboration. So let's do it. I press the BLF key, I need to enter the PIN, the first 5 digits of my user password. I can view all the missed calls for my call group. And the very first call, marked with a star symbol, is the new missed call, which wasn't yet processed by anyone. So I hit info, and then I need to mark it as red. Once I've done it, the BLF key is no longer blue. Now let's see what happens if I use collaboration for that. Mario is receiving a group call. The call wasn't answered. The function key shows a new missed call to the call group. Let's check another user, Elena. She also has the same function key. She is also subscribed to receive missed calls for that call group. Now let's mark the missed call notification as red. Once done, there is no notification on the function key for anyone. You can read documentation to understand how to set it up, but it's pretty simple. You just need a new dummy user with a basic license. In my case, it's Call Manager with extension 555. Next, I need to edit the strategy of my call group and set up our newly created user 555 as Missed Calls Manager. That's it. Now all the users who want to get subscribed, call group members first of all, I suppose, should add the BLF key voicemail and specify the extension of our Missed Calls Manager, which is 555 in my case. I did it here in WMS, but you can do it from collaboration, of course. And the last thing, make sure that in the ACL, our subscribed users have a permission to see voicemail. That's it, thanks for watching, and please feel free to add comments under this video should you have any question or suggestion.